Ryazan is an ancient Russian city. This year it celebrates the 912th anniversary. The country of bird chins, the birthplace of a great poet Sergei Yesenin, the first Nobel Prize laureate Ivan Pavlov, and the capital of the Russian airborne troops. This is Ryazan. Once, the research institute of horse breeding near Ryazan was famous for its unique methods of the horse population quality improvement, for its technology of reproduction, breeding and training of thoroughbred, saddle, Arab, Akeltakin, Don and other horse breeds. This institute was enigmatically saved in modern Russia, but that was out of the question to host an equestrian tournament here. Now there are some people who have decided not only to revive horse breeding traditions but to create a unique for Russia equestrian center, which is called Victoria. This center meets both European and world standards. And now Ryazan can host prestigious equestrian competitions. Young Riders Cur is a discipline of the International Equestrian Competition in memory of the famous sportsman and Olympic prize winner Yelena Petrushkova. In May 2015, the best riders contended for the right to participate at the European Championship and to gain ranking points to take part at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio. Ryazan audience is getting acquainted with the equestrian intricacies. All eyes were fixed on Victoria Kuprianova's riding. She is a favorite also because she's the only Ryazan sportsman who has chances to go to Rio. Most of people came to support her, and at the face of them, she had no right to be wrong. Dressage is one of the most beautiful Olympic equestrian disciplines. Cure Riders has right to choose both music and the structure of performance, which must include 15 obligatory elements. Beauty and grace, charisma and artistry, it won't be easy to make an impression on experienced judges. Nowadays, there are not so many regional channels which produce sport broadcasts. As a rule, these are popular kinds of sport – hockey, football, basketball. You won't see horse riding on a federal channel. There was never an equestrian broadcast on the regional TV channel. That's why it was very important for the one-year-old channel to broadcast the tournament and to show the beauty of horse riding. Who has confirmed the status of the best rider? Who has created the sensation? What's the place of Ryazan rider in the fixture list? Who will contend for the European Championship? And what's the future of the equestrian in Russia? Answers to these and other questions are in the exclusive broadcast of the sport tournament on the TKR channel.